Also new at 6, a house in Milford badly damaged in a fire earlier today. The flames broke out in the home on Housatonic Drive around 11:45 this morning. Fire officials say they found heavy fire on the first floor. Two people were inside. They were able to make it out safely. Investigators are now trying to figure out how that fire started.